Can't sign into your Microsoft account or reset your password? If you haven't set up two-step verification, here's how you can recover it. Go to aka.ms/accountrecovery. Enter the account you want to recover. Note: if you haven't signed into your account in more than a year, the emails and files tied to that account cannot be recovered. Inactive accounts expire after 2 years. Enter an email address you have access to, then enter the CAPTCHA. Select Next. We'll send a code to the email you provided. Enter the code and select Verify. Then enter your information to help verify your you. A few tips to get you back into your account. 1. Collect information about your account before you start. This means things like contacts and exact subject lines for Outlook or Hotmail accounts, your console hardware ID for Xbox accounts, or your Skype ID and names of contacts for Skype accounts. 2. Think about when you created or last used your account. Your information will likely reflect that. 3. Answer these questions from a familiar device and location. And 4. Enter as much information as you can. It's okay to guess. Wrong answers won't count against you. After you've answered them, select Next. Your information has been submitted. We will typically respond within 24 hours. If approved, you'll get a link to reset your password. If your request isn't approved, we'll let you know by email. You can try to recover your account again up to 2 times each day. You might remember something that can help verify who you are. Note: to ensure your account's security, Microsoft can't access or help you recover your account. But until you get back in, nobody else can access your account either. Your information will stay secure. If you ultimately cannot recover your account, you can create a new one at account.microsoft.com. Need more help? Go to support.microsoft.com/account.